16 states joining forces to sue the Trump administration over the declaration of a national emergency on the southern border. California Attorney General Xavier Becerra says the emergency declaration is an overreach of power.